Hey guys, Mick Olenek with Mick Olenek Consulting and Rockstar Coding. We do marketing automation all the time here at Rockstar and at Mick Olenek Consulting. And one of the things that comes up very often with clients as well as prospects who are just starting to really get into the depths of automation for the first time is they're concerned that they want to make sure that their touches don't come across as robotic or inauthentic in any way, all right? And it's a very reasonable concern. Sometimes that can happen with these types of campaigns. And what I'd suggest is that instead of really leaning into the automation for the entire process, consider leaning into the automation to kick off a process. All right, here's an example of what I mean by that. Let's say that what you're looking to do is you're looking to get people on the phone. So we're driving some type of lead acquisition, might be Facebook ads, might be a direct mail campaign, might be a YouTube ad, might be speaking at an event, whatever the case may be. We have some type of a lead acquisition source, all right? And we are pushing those people, those prospects, to a landing page that's gonna ask them for information, all right? And again, the name of the game here, what we're trying to accomplish is we're trying to get a prospect to actually jump on the phone with us so that we can talk with them, find out their pain, and see if our services is a good fit for what ails them, right? So the name of the game is we want to make sure we get them on that phone call. Now, when they go to that landing page and they fill in their name, they fill in their email address, they fill in their phone number, and then they hit submit, what they're going to find in the thank you page most likely is going to be a scheduler. And by a scheduler, it's actually going to have the actual schedule available of the person that they would be speaking to right there on screen. And they can select that time and there you go. They're scheduled and they're ready to go. But what we could also do to really increase the authentic connection right there in that spot, because they're already thinking about you, you're at the top of their mind, you're right there. What we can do is we can actually, when they hit submit, we can trigger an automation to go talk to a service like, for instance, Skipio. Now, Skipio is a text messaging service that offers two-way text messaging from a joint inbox, and there's a lot of cool things about that. And it doesn't have to be Skipio, we could use another service, but in this instance, we'll use Skipio. Now, what we can do is we can actually, 5 minutes after somebody hits that form, we can immediately have Skipio send them a text message from the person that they are going to be setting up a time with, all right, to basically say, hey, Bob, my name's Mick. I'm really excited to be meeting with you on Tuesday. And if that worked for you, that's great. But if I see that you're thinking about this right now. If you wanted to just jump on the phone, text me back and let's set up a call. We can talk right now. All right. That's the type of thing that we can do and automate that very, very clearly so that you're not really ever going to miss any leads. And it feels authentic because it is authentic. What we're doing is we're just kicking off the conversation. Right? We're not necessarily saying this is how the whole conversation is going to go. We're just kicking off the conversation to make sure that we're getting our salespeople in a position to really be successful and close the sale. So again, folks, if you have any questions about that, go ahead and comment below or reach out to me and I'll be happy to help you in any way I can. Thank you so much and have an awesome day.